There's a spider down there.
Oh!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Gorbash, I think it's over this way. All right, let's see. I think this is a more graceful way of getting to our target. At least I'm hoping it is. Oh no. This looks just as steep as any other way. I see someone down below. I don't think they're friendly. But at least Gorbash and I had a chance to stop off at Winterhold and sell off a lot of the merchandise that I was carrying and change clothes and, you know, just rest up for a bit. What?
Come on!
Oh, Gorbash, good! Looks like we're here at Erkenthan, but there are enemies everywhere. Alright, I think we just need to go in this door over here, though. Alright, the Erkenthan Annex Descent. Okay, Gorbash, you ready? Wait, are they up here? Alright, let's just go inside. What? Are these enemies too?
Hey, stop
they
that.
Are. Oh no! Oh, the trap! Who set that off? Look out, Gorbash! Switch to turn it off. Right. I mean, it took more than half my health when I got struck by it. Gotta be careful. There, I made it. On the job, but my nerves are a little bit rattled. I think I'm gonna take some of this wine and drink it. Oh. Well, let me have two. Oh, this is delicious.
Can I help you with anything?
Let's loot this body. Come on, stop standing in front of me. Okay. Looks like a chest over here. Thank you. this the blue door? Alright, I think we've solved the blue key. But we also solved the green one, and it didn't give me credit for that as far as this quest goes. Now I'm keeping a ledger of everything I do. Alright, here we are. Alright, there's a trap here. Be careful. I hear something. Did you set lookout behind you, Gorbash? Oh, it was destroyed by the trap. Let's keep going. Keep your eye out for treasure. All right. There's a refuge annex. Is there anything in here? There's a chest here. Gauntlets. That's all I'm taking. We'll take this dwarven metal. Alright, that looks like it. Alright, let's head on into the refugee annex. I'm hearing all sorts of machinery. This can't be good. Alright, there's a spider down there.
Oh!
What was that? Okay,
got it. I don't know where the body went. It could have had a soul gem in it. Gorbash, you're not helping. If I run out of magic, I'm going to need you to kill these things. All right, I guess we're heading up then. No, I see something moving up there. I'm sure it's a centurion. Where is Gorm? Okay. excavation site. Let's keep moving. Okay, this does not look good. All these little doors here for things to jump out of. Be careful, Gorbash. For jumping in, though. What is this? A snow elf statue. I just hope this is the right way.
What was that?
Oh, Gorbat, no! Okay. Please be careful. That was partly my fault, though. I don't know what I would do if I killed you with one of my spells. Oh no, another one of these doors. I don't know if I have any more keys. Or is this the green key? This must be the green one. Do I have a charge, though? I do! Alright, now I can mark that off on my little journal. Okay, so we found the green and blue keys. Uh-oh, Falmer! Got it! Reanimated him. Gorbash, I can't get a clear shot. Ow! Okay. There's someone else in here. Did I get both of them? Apparently I did. Whew. I tell you, using Magicka like this is exhausting. Before we investigate here,
to the death.
Let's see what's out here. Skeevers and spiders in this pen. Come on, look out. Oh, here's a chest. Another human heart. You know, I hate seeing that, because I know that one of my kind has been killed. All right. Wait, this was a lore master? Okay. All right. I'm sure it's... I can't just press this, can I? All right, let's see if we can't find a switch that will turn this off. Here's a switch. Is this it?
Of course it picks up.
Oh, something blew up. I don't think that's what I want. Oh my goodness, there's a switch here. Okay. Alright, that took that one down. There's one here. All right, I think we've done it. Okay, we need to deliver this staff to Calselmo. Now, what's in these? Doesn't look like there's anything.
An orc follows to the death.
Oh, look at this. What's this? Rising Dawn. I'm assuming this is a weapon, yes. Pretty fearsome. Drains Magicka from target, deals 25% greater damage during the day. Okay, well, we've got what we came for. Let's see. It would be nice if there was a back entrance. I guess I'm hoping for too much. All right, I guess we have to go out the way we came. This isn't really a gate, huh? Alright, it looks like we have to go down here, but a fall from this height. No, I'm not gonna try it. Explosion.
My thanks. Malakath, watch over you.
Okay. All right, it's time to get back to Calselmo. Calselmo?
Greetings, Archmage.
I found this staff in Urkenthand.
Well now, would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this. This is exactly what I need to complete my research.
So, this should wrap things up here, no?
You've made an important contribution to the advancement of my research. Here, take a look at this. Consider this artifact discovered in the Schoenzell yours. I've no use for it.
Okay, well, thank you. Let's take a look at this. Snowfall. Enemies hit with this bow suffer slow and steady frost damage for a time, are slowed, and are also overcome by a feeling of serenity. Okay, wow, that's quite some enchantments. All right, Gorbash, it's time for us to head back. I think we're going to go back to the Dragonborn Gallery and take a look at some of these artifacts. Let's go.